It's my forever love. Every adventure, every milestone, and every trial, I want to face with you side by side. I vow to always work my hardest for our love, each other, and our family. I vow to always put you and I before anything else. When we honor each other and work as a team, we're invincible. When we honor our family and friends, they bless us with their support and wisdom. And when we honor God, He will shower us with His love and protection. Thank you for this journey. I can't wait for where it takes us next, and I can't wait to kiss you as your husband.
Bernard, where do I begin? When I think of our journey to this day, I can't help but thank God for His perfect timing in our lives. I vow to be your best friend, your lover, and your partner in all things. And most importantly, I promise to always seek God for guidance and wisdom in our marriage, how we parent our future children, and in our lives together. I love you forever.
As a minister of the gospel of Jesus Christ, by the state of Nevada, declare that you are husband and wife.
You may kiss your bride.
Would you raise your glass and join me in a toast to George and Nicole, a lifetime of love, unity, and happiness.
Joins this big family who knows what family is about. So raise your glasses. Cheers to George